Welcome back to my channel. I look a mess. It's currently, hold on y'all, cause honestly I gotta grab my phone. Honestly, whatever that say. Honestly, it's 8:20. It's 8:20 and I'm about to start getting ready for the game, y'all. So honestly, I can't help it. I can't stop saying honestly, like seriously. But anyways, now let's go in this bathroom because we true chat. We really got some demons to fight in here. Honestly, I don't go lie. Oh my god, what is that? I'm not trying to buy new ones, bruh. Like, what is that, though? Oh my god. Okay, y'all, so. Y'all, we in the bathroom, and I had to order some stuff last night from Walmart. Because like this stuff that I really needed, even though I didn't really get anything, but that's how I felt. But I had got some more toothpaste. I had some makeup wipes because honey, this was needed. And it's needed. And I got some Noctema. And the best deodorant. The best deodorant on planet Earth. The best. Honestly, this is the best deodorant in the world. Try to play y'all on. Let's start getting ready because we don't even know what we wearing. We don't know what we wearing for the film. So the least we can do is start getting ready. But, we're finna get ready for the game. And I have to do my makeup. Oh, yeah. This is the earliest, actually, I've ever had to do my makeup. Like feeling a bit, feeling like a little bit mature right now. Who could you? Probably wearing makeup in that morning, girl. I'm tired. Okay, face dry. Open this. Something. I need some motivation. Is this early? I gotta get up. Oh no. I forgot how I feel to wake up in the morning. Honestly. But I'm doing a good job. Anyways, y'all go shop with Underworld. He dropping new merch. After we brush our teeth, we start doing that makeup. Like, for real. Face moisturized. Okay. face moisturize. But I was gonna do like, when I do my face, I'm gonna do a quick beat. Cause I'm not all that extraness, it's not going down. Like the extraness that I be doing, it's not going down. Not right here, but not right here. Okay, honestly, that's done. Now we finna start on this makeup, like for real. Put these lashes on. Sometimes it be a little difficult to put that on for real, but y'all need a little break real quick because I used the bathroom and that's just, yeah, that gotta come first, so I'm gonna come back. Okay, y'all. Honestly. Again, here you got the toilet bill out again. Like, please. I got the hiccups. But, yeah, I'm back, y'all. Yeah, look at my burn, bro. And it's so itchy, like, for real. I'm gonna take this off because. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Still eating. Ever look up like dead serious. Not gonna keep telling y'all boys. Makeup box is here. Let's get together. Man, I should have got I forgot. I got this, but it don't really be working for me. Cause I need another dark eyeliner. Like, this ain't even drawing. Like, honestly. That's just ridiculous to me. Like, why are you not even trying to draw on? Honestly. Seriously. My powder puff. That's essential. And I got this blush. Alright. I really think that's all we need for right now. Oh no. You know what else I need? My eyebrow. Okay, y'all, so we got everything out, so let's start our makeup. You wet this first, the bristles. Brush the eyebrows, like, in the shape. Okay. But, y'all, we finna start our makeup. And we should start our makeup, so let's get to it.
You telling me you falling out of love with me. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. Taking our memories on love and treating like nothing. Taking our memories on love and treating it like gossip. It's my love for my grandmother made me gentle when I care for you. Tell me you're falling out of love, so you're breaking my heart in two. I just don't want to stay in bed.
Vessels like rash, chest pain, worsening shortness of breath, tingling, or numbness in your limbs. Tell your doctor. support or at DupixUp.com or call 1-844-DUPIXUP.
It didn't happen to make you happy. You telling me you falling out of love with me. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. You telling me you falling out of love with me. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. You telling me you falling out of love with me. Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did.
Okay, y'all, makeup is done completely now. I need to go find out what I'm finna wear for the game. Actually, I have a shirt. Sorry, y'all. I have a shirt, but I don't know what bottoms I'm wearing, so let's go figure that out right now. Okay, y'all, so boom, this is how far I got into life. I'm wearing this on some oil real quick because I can't be looking crazy. Y'all, I'm finna wear my Dunks. They all the way back there. So let me just grab them real quick. Let's see. Where the other Dunk at? No. Okay. y'all. I'm just leaving the house. Look, come here, better. I'm just leaving the house. We low-key rushing in a bit, so I can't really, like, do much. It's currently 9:47, so we gotta, like, let's go. Come on, come here. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come, baby. We just made it in the car after trials and tribulations. We're in the car now. About to leave and head out. I'm gonna come back to y'all once we get to our next destination. Everybody getting proud. They out here early too. They do not play. They out here early. Look at the parking lot. Parking lot done. Almost. Y'all like the headband? Y'all like the headband, purr? The headband is eating. It's eating. Honestly. I'm not wearing dunks. I ain't show y'all. My bad. I ain't show y'all. But anyways, we about to get ready to go. Well, we waiting on other people, but we about to get ready to blase blase. Honestly, like, I got these pictures for my man, like, honestly. Because why didn't I? Like, my dumb. Y'all just took pictures and it was actually cute, like, honestly. Let me show y'all. Well, I'm gonna just show y'all the grid. Look at the pictures, they eating. Hold on, y'all. Look how cute, look how adorable. Like, I be playing like with my potential for real. I'm really pretty, like. This is so adorable, like. Hey y'all, so. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, there's too much going on right now, honestly. Come back. I need me a plate too. Yeah. Y'all, we walking down the hill. And honestly, it's a little bit chilly, but just the outfit, I know it's gonna get hot later. So I'm actually vibing. So y'all, yeah. Like, honestly, oh, I took pictures. I gotta show y'all and I gotta send them to my man. That's cute. They know people need shirts. These are nice. Honestly. Hey, auntie. My man says that, y'all. Honestly, I cannot. Honestly, there's too much going on. Honestly, let me see. Y'all see all these people? I just can't wait to eat. People with cameras?
You look cute, that's why.
Honestly? Y'all, this is the view right now. Not to let the anxiety beat me right now. Too many people I don't know, I never seen in my life. Honestly. Thank you. Huh?
Oh, he already got her.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, we're officially in the stadium. Y'all, we about to walk in. Y'all, look.
From a woman, so I got it off the block. We welcome today's visiting team from New York State with the...
And now, the most storied tradition in all of college football.
Hey, vlog. So, my camera died officially, so I'm using my phone right now. But I just wanted to say, we just left the game. Y'all, Monica came later. She was good. I had to... My friend was hot. Y'all, let me tell y'all. So look, Monica, right? We said that, right? Monica kept looking at the time when the game was about to end because she hot as freak. She kept saying, 10 more minutes.
No,
six
bitch,
more
that
minutes.
Was you. What the fuck? That
minutes.
Was you.
Two more minutes. Shit. One more minute. I'm like, friend, it's hot. She need help. She hot. But anyways, yeah, we leaving the game, y'all. Like, honestly, like, come on now. Like, we just trying to go to a crib. Honestly. Seriously. Anywho, y'all. I'm going to get back to y'all when we get to our next destination. Or whatever the case may be. Because there's too much going on, honestly. It's already hot. Thighs is on fire. I cannot, honestly. Too thick for this. So, I'm going to come back. Hey, vlog. So, I made it back home. And I'm tired. Like, the wig is not wigging right now. It's wigging. But, like, it's a little bit lifting. But
I'm tolerant. I'm not gonna play with y'all.
But I'm home, y'all. I'm tired.
Say what?
Like, honestly.
I'm about to stop playing. Learn how to.
Like, honestly, y'all, you know you tired when you do that. You know you tired.
And when you need your
but I'm home.
I wanna learn clusters.
Oh, yeah. And honestly, what time is it? It's 6:51. And yeah, oh, I ain't show y'all my pictures. Let me show y'all my pictures.
I don't think she know how.
See how they do it.
Oh, I'm steady talking. Y'all, look at my pictures, okay?
Pre-packaged. But yeah, I was telling
look, y'all.
Sometimes it's like that, sometimes
for clusters.
Purr. Oh, that was some ribs I had. Oh, they was too good. Okay, so we got this picture. Cute. Oh, my cousin. Why Ariana go post me till I'm in Tallahassee FSU and with the Seminoles? Like, honestly, I'm done with her. It's the truth, but honestly, I'm done with her. I'm tired. I'm drained. It's 6:53. I'm drained. Like, literally, too drained, honestly. So, yeah, when I get, like, settled and everything, I'm going to come back to y'all. Hey, y'all. So, I'm in my bed right now. From this long, drastic, draining day. I'm about to wind down on y'all. I'm tired. I had a long day at the game, honestly. So, y'all, I'm coming back to y'all tomorrow. I took some melatonin. Let's see if it's going to work. I'm too tired. Like, I'm finna go to sleep so good. So, I love y'all. Peace. Ain't even see the way. But thanks to Nikki, all these new bitches can see the way.